What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Terrell DaGod. And I'm back with another video. What's popping, YouTube? What's good out there to all my men, all my females? How y'all been on this good motherfucking day, Wednesdays? Yes, y'all know today is Wayne's Wednesday, but look, I gotta tell y'all something. Y'all seen my post. So whoever seen it, I know y'all seen it. So, I was on YouTube, right? And I seen something that caught my eye. I seen Dr. Dre and Eminem gospel. Gang. I seen it on Instagram, too. I went, clicked on it, played like, maybe like 21 seconds of the song. God tier gang. I'm like, I'm like, yo, I'm reacting to it with the fam, bro. I'm like, the God fam, we finna get into this shit. So we finna get into Eminem, Dr. Dre, gospel. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all spell in that comment section, man. Hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me, Terrell DaGod, upload. We over here spreading nothing but love, peace, and respect. You feel me? Roll to 1K, baby. Roll to 1K, TDG gang. Yes, man. Roll to 1 motherfucking K. Oh, man. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Terrell DaGod. It will be down in the description below with all my other social media platforms. But without further a motherfucking ado, we finna get into Eminem, Dr. Dre, gospel. I hope YouTube don't be on no sucker shit and try to, you know, block my video, cause YouTube be on that Patreon coming real soon, gang. So we can head over there and we can do shit like this, you know. But hopefully this drop for the gang. But let's get into this shit. Let's go.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Dre, you ready?
Ooh.
Come on.
Yo, we got
it. Right.
Check. Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress. Feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster.
Two shots right back at my dearly departed. He talking about his wife. Hold on, Dre. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Check. Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress. Feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh, shit. Profit. Dr. Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding. Still grinding, rising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go missing, put that on my children. Bet that, nigga what? Regret that, run it up. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto.
Pollen, living at the bottom of the bottom. Pollen, it grows from the earth. That's why he said living at the bottom. If I'm getting that bar mixed up, let me know, gang. But I think that's what he's referring to, which is fucking hard. But then he said coming out the projects. Hold on, Dre. What you talking about?
And I'm about to sum it up.
Okay.
This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle.
Living at the bottom of the bottom. Pollen. Living at the bottom of the bottom.
My motto, fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril. And
fucking with me is like fucking with the lotto. Nigga, nigga. Ooh. Fucking with me is like fucking with the lotto. Is he talking about lottery?
Living at the bottom of a bottle, full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That offer in your nostril, in the brothel. This is gospel, yeah. I'ma need all that pronto. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm gonna ride and lock down. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put the motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Yeah, hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch.
Oh my gosh. What? This nigga is like a satanic. Like you killing the goat. Satanic, you know, killing a goat. That's what they don't. Oh, I can't believe that he said that shit because. But that was fucking crazy, M. Bro.
No one's overdosed the one dope is. Yeah, hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Like a satanic cult,
it's
a.
He said hip hop shit sell better than the coke.
I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdosed the one dope is. Yeah, hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Oh, hip hop shit sell better than the coke did. That's why he said he got out the dope game, man. Let's go.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch.
Old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. Satanic, it's like a satanic cult, old ritual to slaughter the goats, bitch. Y'all slaughtering me, Shady the goat. But it's like a satanic.
With the original flow sick, and anybody can get it. COVID.
Flow sick, like, in, y'all know that, man. Let's light him, come on.
I don't roll shit that was so sharp, like I slipped my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders. And I'm about as approachable as a roach's hoaches.
And I'm about as approachable as a roach's, cause roaches are fast. I'm fast, y'all niggas can't see me, huh? M. Hold on.
Sick and anybody can get it. COVID. Fuck with that. I don't roll shit that was so sharp, like I slipped my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders. And I'm about as approachable as a roach's hoochus. So better steer clear from it. Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier like a tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career summit. What? It was sheer luck. Like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher weapon drum.
Still look like a fucking leprechaun getting his beard cut. Luck, you know, lucky leprechaun. But it's luck. Hold on.
Fierce, we're on another tier like a tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career summit. What? It was sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I.
A serial killing your Kellogg's. Serial. You know, serial Kellogg's. But serial killer Kellogg's, you know, coming. Gang! This nigga M, bro, hold on.
Leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weightlift.
What? Gosh, where the lighter at, gang? M. Oh my god, what? Did he went into the tricks? The checks, the tricks? The variety bag scheme? Come on, M. What the fuck is you talking about, bro?
Listening. Leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you
love tricks and I hate tricks. That was crazy.
Leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weightlift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix.
I can spot you like you about to lift. Come on, bro. Why is he hitting us with the back-to-back bars? Spot you like you... Come on, man. When you lifting, you got someone spotting.
And I what? I serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with cake beaters.
Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. Batter, you know, batter is cake mix. But I'm better than all y'all. Come on.
You cunts must be out of your labias, and God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. What animal must mix with an over?
We both go lob air like a golden retriever. That was fucking crazy.
I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. Nah, you cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like
on lab coats like retrievers. Bro, this nigga I told y'all, bro. Y'all let the motherfucking beast out the cage. It was cool. I tell y'all every time. It was cool. He dropped Revival. And then y'all shifted the whole thing. Ever since he been on Kill, Kill, Kill. And he's killing.
Atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. What animal mutt mixed with an overachiever? Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to...
Like the pass over the old head like a retriever. You said you want to be the king of this rap shit, but you better... You passing over your heads like a wide receiver. Come on. This nigga, ew.
And me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. What animal mutt
mix with a... Like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. I didn't even hear that until I went back. Missing bars, like what the f... Oh my God.
Overachiever, oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished putting these holes through the ringer. The clothes in between the two rollers.
What I'm telling you, kamikaze, bro. Y'all woke up the beast.
Animal mutt.
That's crazy because he says satanic, like...
But an overachiever. Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished putting these hoes through the ringer. The clothes in between the two rollers of weight. Know what I mean? It's flows in the woven. I treat them like thread. Why it's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fuck.
Did you hear him say the whole thread through the needle scheme board? This nigga,
And me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. What animal mutt mixed with an overachiever? Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished putting these hoes through the ringer.
Not like going blows like a wiener. Oh my God.
In between the two rollers of weight. Know what I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. Why it's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride or die. Cause you're either bold or you need to throw a middle finger rock. If you're rolling, but me, I'm gonna
ride till I die. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker in the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke is.
Fucking fire. Fucking fire. This nigga M was hitting us with back to back to back bars, gang. He said he not done putting y'all motherfuckers through the ringer. This nigga M. Crazy, bro. Dre talking this shit. Shots at his wife. M. I ain't got nothing to say about you, bro. You're on a different level, man. Y'all fuck with this yesterday. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Y'all comment. Y'all subscribe. Hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me, Terrell, got upload. We over here spreading nothing but love, peace, and respect. Roll to 1K, baby. Roll to 1 motherfucking KTDG gang. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Terrell DaGod, bro. It'll be down in the description below with all my other social media platforms. Dude, this imagery, we need a collaborative album with these two. I think it would be the craziest collab album ever. No lie. Man, I'll see y'all boys and girls in the next motherfucking video.